Well, it's the first turn of the Summer League season in South Dakota State, wrapping up a home game stand against one of the best shooting teams in the Summer League. South Dakota State hosting Western Illinois. Jackrabbits into the contest at 11-8, 7-1 in the league. But Western Illinois stumbling as of late, 11-6, just 2-4 in the league, having lost their last four. Who will win this contest between the Leathernecks and the Jackrabbits? We'll find out here on the Jackrabbit Sports Network from Learfield. Her cross-court pass to Tylee Irwin. She'll pick and weave her way in the lane. Kick out to Burkhart, to Paige Meyer for three. Paige Meyer. Tori Nelson, jab step with the left foot, left wing there up top to Meyer. Bounce pass inside to Sellen. Rattle out. Western Illinois, 0-4, 0-5 from the field. Jackrabbits run transition. Tylee Irwin the layup for two from Sellen. Irwin outlets up the floor to Sellen. Sellen leads the charge on offense. Feeds a pass, right corner for three. Good, Paige Meyer with a three. Samantha Pryor brings the ball down after the turnover for the Jackrabbits. Turnover number four, five on Western Illinois. Top of the key, three. Haley Timmer, shot attempt by Thorpe, no good. Tyson the rebound, outlet to Thunick. Left wing, Veloston for three. Madison Veloston, give her too much time to eye it up, and she is deadly. Bounce pass, high post to Czar. She'll turn, but into a double team of Burkhart and Sellen. Passes out of it to Dins. Dins then covered by Sellen. Cross court pass, tipped and stolen by Nelson. Paige Meyer, the breakaway running layup on the glass, good for two. Sometimes a little too fast. 36-11, Jacks by 25. Threading the needle, Irwin to Nelson for two and the foul plus one. Right goes back left to Thunick. Bounce pass to Burkhart. Up top, wide open, Paige Meyer ready for the catch and shoot off the iron. Irwin the cleanup and the putback for two. Jacks by 38 at this point. On the left wing, Veloston goes to Thunick inside. Double team, Burkhart finds Tyson on the crash and the layup for two. Stepping out, Kelly Tyson down low. Tori Nelson, one-on-one against Czars to the hole for two. He's going to inspire his team to play some tough basketball. Backdoor flash, Paige Meyer gets the feed from Sellen. Kick back out, Burkhart top of the key, Payton with a three. Off a screen underneath, Meyer to the top of the key. Paige drives to the right side, going in for the layup, bank good for two. Paige Meyer at the top of the key with a dribble, drives into the lane, nearly lost the handle on the dribble. Kicks wide open, Irwin. Left wing three, Tylee Irwin. Timmer the catch and turns and runs. She'll be outnumbered, but she'll attack the lane. Hesitate, pull-up floater, good for two. And 9 points, the Jacks have gone 28, 34, and 24 scoring. Timmer the drive, the give to Timmer. To Tyson with a reach around, going up and in, good for two. Rebound pulled down by Addison Hirschman. Up top, Hirschman, the dribble dive, step through the lane, layup with the left hand. What a finish by Hirschman for two. For Western Illinois, Hirschman, backdoor cut. Nessheim with a lay-in with the left hand, good for two. Greer out top to Mesa Byam at the point. Addison Hirschman at the left wing, fakes the trigger on the three. Greer will catch a high arcing three, good. 101-39. 104-40, Jackrabbits with a lead. Up top, Addison Hirschman with a three. Even Hirschman has to smile about that one a little bit. Dump inside to Dins. Dins the kick out to Thorpe for three off the iron. No good. Rongish corrals the rebound. Lauren up the floor with 3:28 to go. 107-41. Rongish drains a three. And that is a fantastic offensive performance by the Jackrabbits of South Dakota State. A dominating performance. A dominant performance. The Jackrabbits win. South Dakota State 114. Western Illinois, 50.